I'm not sure.
I guess one additional difference here, though, with the CD at the bank, they're not just holding the money. They're then lending it out at a higher interest rate and earning money on it.
It's a very common misconception. It's not actually what happens. Everyone thinks that's what happens. What really happens is when you deposit your money at a bank, they put it on the liability side of their balance sheet. It's not an asset, it's a liability. And then they use that as an excuse, as a reserve, to get the actual money that they lend out that they get super cheap from the Fed. So when you give your money to a bank, it doesn't actually get lent out. The money that gets lent out is the Fed's money that they give them because they had your money. Now in HECS,
yep, that's true.
Yep.